Hello, today we're going to be doing exercise on how to do the splits faster. Now, if you want to know how to do the splits faster, I will be doing more videos like this. Now, just let me know in the comments. And before we start, I'm just going to do the splits so you know it's not a knockoff. Okay, let's get started. Okay, so first we're going to be doing butt kicks. So it's going to be for 1 minute. Now, let me get it prepared. Okay.
Ready to go.
3, 2, 1. Try to put your feet to your ass, but try to do it as fast as you can. And if you don't know how to do these, then just skip the video until you know how to do one. But I recommend that you do all of them to learn how to do the splits faster. Now we will be doing the open chain knee extension lift. So only lift up your left leg. Starting now. Bringing the leg up every 5 seconds. Starting now. Something like this. All right, let's get started. In 3, 2, 1. If it's too hard for you, you can bend your knees slightly. Try not to bend your legs. this. Do it slowly. same thing on the other side. So, kneeling lunge, stretch, pulse, right. Guys are wondering, I learned how to do the splits from this app called Splits Training for 30 Days. There are three stages: beginner, intermediate, and advanced. And right now, I'm teaching you guys advanced, but it's nothing that hard, really. If you guys keep watching my channel and letting me know if you like these videos, I'll keep doing them so you guys can learn how to do the splits faster. 50 seconds left. Splits. So first, get into a position like this. Then slowly start going down and straighten your legs like this. You should feel a stretch in your hamstrings, but that's okay because that means that your body is adjusting to the way your legs are like spreading apart. Thank you for watching. Come back again soon.